For the last 5 years, Clemson University's Department of Plant Industry has been working with the South Carolina Peach Council trying to assess the risk of shipping peaches to Mexico. To monitor this, we used traps in the orchard, looking for plum curculio, oriental fruit moth, and several other pests of concern. What we were able to prove was the best management practices the Southeast already uses are keeping threshold levels at a low enough level that the pest of concern will not follow the pathway of shipping peaches to Mexico. In 2011, Titan Farms became the first farm in many years to ship peaches to Mexico based off of the phytosanitary conditions that we have been collecting data on over the previous years. They shipped about 20 loads of peaches to Mexico, which opened up marketplace here, and they also shipped smaller peaches to Mexico, which are more desirable for them and less desirable for the domestic market. Every country has phytosanitary concerns that they're worried about, and movement of pest of concern into an area can have economic impact. Just like we're having to spray and control pests here, the Mexican authorities don't want to have to control a pest that they don't currently have. So we're trying to limit that risk to protect their industry there, but also to expand our market share.